Police have identified a suspect in a gas station robbery in La Crosse. Daniel Abston of Madison is facing multiple charges, including armed robbery. La Crosse police say those charges are related to a robbery at the Sitgo gas station on State Road back in January. Abston is currently in the Dane County Jail being held on unrelated charges.